evening. We're putting the trimmer on the garage door, and yay, we have a garage door. We are closed in now completely. And we're putting the trim around. We measured the top one, cut it, just kind of tacked it in two places, and we just measured the two sides, 83.5, and then we're gonna bring those out and tack those up. And before the garage door was installed, we also did the inner trim so that he could put up the seal here to seal it all in. And we're just finishing off.
Probably want that out, but if you do that, then this dirtier side is out. So this is really the better side to be out. I'm going to do the factory edge down and chip out of it. So we can notice that. Top? Be your regular.
Also, this is just a temporary light. We are going to. We had a floodlight. The floodlight didn't work. We had. It's sitting around the house for a while. We had bought it a long time ago, so we got to get a new one. But right now, that's the temporary light that we have taken out from our other place. The bottom got a little weird on this, so we can't really open this bottom. It's sucked in. Sides can go in.
you're saying, just put it right in there.
These little nifty things, I just hammer it in, fills in all the holes, and you don't even know that there's a hole there. We also figured out how to pull them out. We put a screw in, pull it out. We could pull it out if we needed to pull it back out. Give you a close-up. Barely see where the holes are.
Nice that we had so many of these left over.
Right. Just like that, garage door is trimmed out, ready for when we do siding. When we have all our siding. So siding will be going up soon. Stay tuned for that video. Also want to say sunset is really beautiful out here. Sorry about the mess on the side. If you find my videos useful or entertaining, please click like and subscribe. Thank you.